Hummer.
See, Dean, they are just looking at each other, making sure each other's on the same page. I can assure you they are. Don't worry about them.
Well, if anything's evident from what we just saw back in the locker room, there's a little bit of a problem still lying. But, you know, we will find out as we go. Of course, you hear the music for the Hart Foundation.
Some familiar music, and there they are.
Larry Smith, Terry Hart, and, of course, Miss Neinhart out here. You are hearing the last names correctly. The New Generation Hart Foundation has just stormed into Davis Arena, and the crowd has erupted.
Their opponents are coming into the ring by Natty Neinhart, Harry Smith, Teddy Hart, the Next Generation Hart Foundation.
It's a crying shame. This crowd loves them so much, and they got to face the Ox and the Hammer. It ain't going to go the way this crowd's wanting it to. That you got my word on.
And Kenny's word, and 85 cents will get you a cup of coffee at White Castle.
Better get you a burger, too.
Kevin Keenan,
my word on
making sure who's going to start. It looks like Ox against Harry Smith. Oh, and Ox was going to go over and have a little something to say to Teddy on the way by, but Teddy had his eyes open on that.
Teddy don't want to talk to Ox, I promise you that.
Harry Smith being tentative about the collar and elbow lockup with Justin the Ox LaRouche. Back in again, Harry on that left arm of the Ox. Cranks it up and grabs hold of that wrist, cranks up that wrist as well.
He can twist on that arm all day. It ain't going to bother the Ox.
Ox reversing that.
Now let's see how Harry likes it.
Harry right now.
Whoa.
And rushes out. The quick cover did not hook the leg, however. Far too early in the match against a man the size of the Ox to get a quick 1-2-3 on him that quick in the match. Right now, and Harry Smith stays with it.
The Ox knows a little mat wrestling himself. A lot of people think he's a big brawler, but he knows a little mat wrestling. He can do it when he has to.
Like one, and the Ox kicking out again. Harry Smith hanging on to that left arm of the Ox. Keeping the Ox down on the mat, which takes away half of the Ox's game.
Looks like Ox wanting to make a tag there, just a little short of being able to reach the Hammer.
Teddy Hart comes in and fires on that left arm and fires on that left shoulder of Justin the Ox LaRouche.
Now he's got a distinct size advantage against Teddy Hart here. This will be the time to make gravy, and no sooner than I say it, here it comes.
Booted in the gut on Hart on the right across the ring. Oh, and Hart stands on his feet, ducks under the clothesline, rope for momentum. Look at this maneuver from Teddy Hart. One, the Ox is stunned. Hart's riding like a carnival ride. Oh, man.
We've certainly had enough carnival rides between Six Flags and the fair, but this carnival ride's about to end.
And we had a fantastic time at the Six Flags Kentucky Kingdom this year, thanks to Jim Cuno and all the great people at Six Flags. And, of course, the state fair was a real hoot. We really enjoyed that as well. Thanks for asking us. But as we go into the fall of 2007, the concentration is on all of the action you see in front of you. The new Hart Foundation, Ox and Hammer, the Major Brothers, all the other tag teams that are here in the OVW right now, fighting for that Southern Tag Team titles.
Those maneuvers are about as shiny as Teddy Hart's pants, but going to take more than that to beat the Ox. I did hear through the grapevine that Kenny Bolin was Jim Cuno's favorite OVW star. That really made me feel good to hear that.
Yeah. Jim Cuno just threw a brick at his TV set at home. Right across the ring. The opportunity has been created. Oh, no. Hammer comes in to stop that. Teddy sees it coming. Harry with a European uppercut on the Hammer.
Hammer needing to get in there to slow this little mess up.
Harry didn't see the Ox coming from behind him, distracted by the Hammer. Oh, man.
Hammer wasn't a legal man in the ring. They had to get him out. Ox taking full advantage of it.
Cover hooks the far leg.
Harry Smith didn't have his attention appropriated in the right direction.
Harry right now fighting back from his knees and a big clubbing left hand from the Ox. Harry's back up to his feet. Ox finally tagging in the Hammer.
Smooth as silk, Dean. It's just eating you alive, isn't it? Trying to make everybody think there's problems out here.
Hammer right now with the advantage on Harry Smith. Drops that big fist across the chest, the throat, another one.
What they've done right now is they got this match right where they want it. They can end this thing anytime they want it. But I think they're going to play with the Hart Foundation a little bit. Going to make an example out of them.
The Hammer right now was trying to get set up for that that headbutt, but Harry puts a couple into the solar plexus.
I hear 99% of this crowd in here making noise and chanting hard for the Hart Foundation. Don't need them. Don't need the fans on their side. They know what they got. They know skills better than momentum any day of the week.
Harry Smith forks his way back up to his feet. The knee from the Hammer, the knee. The Hammer tags in the Ox.
Dominating this match, Dean. Go ahead and say it.
Another tag from the Ox on the Hammer. Harry has no idea. The Hammer's measuring.
Here we go.
Harry does. Oh, the flipper forearm to the Ox.
And now the
standing top kick into the back of the Ox, into the Hammer.
Crying out loud.
Here comes Teddy Hart.
All right,
forward somersault underneath of that. Whoa! Wow!
This man's a psychopath.
What a maneuver from Teddy Hart. The young man can certainly fly. I will give him that.
How do you even try a maneuver like that at this point of the match? What if he crashed and burned? It could have been it.
Teddy ducks under that. Oh, man, what a DDT on the Hammer.
What kind of DDT was that?
Is this it?
Oh! No!
Ox comes over Teddy out of the way, and Ox drops the big leg across his partner.
This thing's going south, man. They got to regroup.
If there wasn't a problem, baby, there is one now.
No problem. No problems. Things happen during. Wait a minute.
Oh, what a clothesline from Nettie Neidhart on the Hammer.
What in the Sam Hill was that?
Harry Smith right now sees the opportunity. Kevin Keenan gets the Ox out.
No. Please, God.
Oh, is this the heart attack?
I'm going to have a heart attack. Please,
one,
no.
Two.
Yes.
Here are your winners, the Next Generation Hart Foundation.
The heart attack serves them well as Nettie Neidhart holds the arms of Harry Smith and Teddy Hart. Outstanding showing for themselves. Ladies and gentlemen, I understand that Jay Bradley has got something to say. We're going to do that when we come back. Make sure you stay with us.